So friends, that's why you to explore your surrounding during the Pokemon Go Adventure Week. So this event has been live in Pokemon Go starting from August 2nd at 10 a.m. and it runs until August 12th at 10 p.m. local time. Time to talk about the event bonuses. So trainers will get double XP spinning Pokestops. So be sure to spin those new Pokestops around you. Trainers will also get 5 times of XP spinning Pokestops for the very first time on the first day. So be sure to put your lucky egg on. And trainers will get double XP for hatching Pokemon. So there will be an increased chance to encounter the following shiny Pokemon such as Kanidor, Shieldon, Tortuga, Archen, Tyrant, and Amora. Be sure to look out for these Pokemon because they are high chances of getting these shiny version. Just the following Pokemon will be appearing more frequently in the wild, such as Omnimite, Kabuto, Dunsplash, Rock'n'Roller, Rillaboom, Bunnelby, and sometimes we might encounter Aerodactyl in the wild, and if you're super lucky you may encounter them shiny. Let's hunt for them. So trainers, not only the featured Pokemon or Adventure Week 24 are available in wild and hatching formats, they are also available in Field Research Stars. The following Pokemon such as Dunsparce, Lilip, Anoris, Kanidor, Shieldon, Rock'n'Roller, Drillbur, Tortuga, Archen, Bunnelby, Tyrant, Amora will be available while you complete the Field Research Stars, and there will be a better chance of getting the higher IV and shiny Pokemon. Some Field Research Stars will reward you Mega Energy of the Mega Aerodactyl, so be sure to complete that. If you are missing out of evolving your Aerodactyl into a Mega Aerodactyl, this is a high time to do that. So trainers, in case you haven't noticed, a $2 ticket available in the shop known as Adventure Week Premium Time Research. So you can opt for it if you want, which will reward the featured Pokemon of the Adventure Week. So we have completed all tasks required to complete this research. For the very first reward is a Tyrant, not a shiny. The second reward is an Amora, not a shiny. Time for the third reward. Third is not a lucky number. Let's see. It's a shiny Tyrant. Whoa. We got a shiny on the third encounter. Let's quickly catch this out. Time for the fourth reward. It's a Amora, not a shiny. Time for the fifth reward. It's a Archen. Sixth reward, Tortuga. Seventh reward, Archen, not a shiny. Eighth reward is Tortuga, not a shiny. Ninth reward, Kranidos, not a shiny. 10th reward, Shieldon, not a shiny. Special research has been completed and we got incubator, a super incubator, and a mysterious Pokemon has appeared. Is Aerodactylo. 2 times in a row we got a shiny Aerodactyl from completing this research as a main reward. Pretty high for that. It's my third shiny Aerodactyl, so we successfully got the shiny Aerodactyl. So trainers, after adventuring a lot in our surrounding, time to take some rest because we have completed our 2 brand new collection challenges available during the Adventure Week 2024. Ancient Discoveries Collection Challenge and Digit Collection Challenge will ask you to catch certain Pokemons and evolve them to their final stages. Time to claim our rewards here. So there you go, we got some Stardust, we got some Mega Energy, and a mysterious Pokemon has appeared. Is Snorlax. It's not shiny, so let's make it a throw here. 1, 2, 3. Successfully got the Anorith from the collection challenge. And so here it comes, our Elite Collector Medal number 132. Let's go for the next one. So trainers, love the fact that there is a lot of Gini in our surrounding, but does not love the fact that there is Tornadus, which is still available in 5-star raid. So we successfully complete our raid. Time to claim our reward. We are good roller as very charge TM, rare candies, revive, high potion, charge TM, expo candies, Stardust, and a lot of XP. Go to summary, we got a lot of walls, and it's not a shiny Tornadus. So be sure if you haven't got the shiny Tornadus, because it's your last time, because the Moltres, the legendary Pokemon, will be taking the place of Tornadus in 5-star raid pretty soon. So time to dig it out the collection challenge, because we successfully completed that, and time to claim our reward. So here you go, we got some Stardust, we got the Mega Energy, and time. A mysterious Pokemon has appeared. Is a Lilip, not a shiny, but it can be shiny. So be sure to complete these collection challenges before the times run out and it goes away from your today's view. 1, 2, 3. Successfully caught a Lilip. Time to move on. So trainers, alongside with the Tornadus available in 5-star raid, the Mega raids are featuring the Mega Aggron. We are almost there to beat this one. Some tapping, as you can see. So we successfully defeated the Mega. We got a lot of rewards. Let's quickly escape this. Let's go to the summary. Not a shiny, but you can get the shinies and get yourself the required amount of Mega Energy. So Pokemon fellas, as we are adventuring a lot during today's adventure, during the Adventure Week 2024, so we have has two kilometer of eggs. So time to claim that, see what we got from those eggs. We got a Togepi, not a shiny. Second reward from the egg is a Smoochum, not a shiny. Also trainers, don't forget, during the Adventure Week 2024 you can hatch the following Pokemon from the 7 kilometer of eggs, such as Karindos, Shieldon, Tortuga, Arch and Tyrant and Amora. So be sure to empty your previous egg tags and be sure to open your fresh gifts from your friends and get yourself these Pokemon featured in the 7 kilometer X. Also trainers, during the event mission, do sure to look out for the Pokeship Pokey featured during the Adventure Week event, which will reward you various free items. Ranked top first in the Pokeship Pokey will reward you PhD Professor Pikachu. So be sure to complete